So hi all, this is me Fee, and every day is Fee Action Day, and today is no different. We have been taking a look at Lyodra quite a bit on HQ, and we have a weekly Lyodra Indonesian Idol 2020 journey where we will check each stage of what she did there. But I've never seen her in an MV yet. So today we are just gonna be we're going to try something different in the sense that I'm going to watch one of her MVs and see what Lyodra is actually like in an MV. I'm not sure which one to pick, so in the end I pick Mengapa Kita, which is it's about 2 years ago, so I'm not too sure if this was a hit or not, but at least it had quite a bit of views, the MV of course. So we are going to be zooming in, and we are going to be finding out what Lyodra is actually like in an MV. Does she look like she lip syncs a lot or something? I'm not too sure. So we are going in. Most probably this song would be not in English for sure. Okay, so we are going to find out more. So the first one, as I said, I'll try not to pause too much. We'll just listen through. It's my first listen of course. So, Lyodra, Mengapa Kita, let's go. Zooming in. Okay, the MV looks cool. So it's like Mengapa Kita, and then there is, what? There's a hash sign, and it's like a Telanjur Mecinta. Not too sure why is that the other part though. Yeah, maybe I would turn on the captions. Does it help? Does captions up? Okay, let's find out. Okay, Lyodra is looking cool. Okay, she's in some sort of a shop, and there's a boy coming in. I love it. So it's a ballad. Lyodra is looking amazing in this as well. Okay, so this is 2 years back, so most probably this would be during her Indonesian Idol period as well, but this time in an MV. So she kind of like this guy, but she's already in love. Her voice is amazing in this one. I love that part. Yes, it's closed. He's asking, it's closed, but can I come in? Okay, most probably he's not asking that, but something like that. Okay, it's closed, but you can come in. Okay. Wow, Lyodra looks gorgeous. She looks great live, but in MVs she looks amazing as well. 2 years back too. Oh wow, it's a sad song. Okay. So they both kind of like each other, but she already likes someone else. Is that what this song is about? Mengapa Kita? Could it be? So there's like a wall there, and then she can't like him. Oh. It turns out I can't. So who does she like? Why don't they show the other guy? Okay, the song itself is quite generic, but it's a generic pop song, so let me raise the volume here. It sounds nice. And I know, wow. And then she will just raise her I love Lyodra's voice whenever it's at that second gear part. First gear, you know, I like the second gear. Where's the other guy? Okay, and now she has flowers. Okay, if you watch this part, she has flowers. Where did the flowers come from? So the flowers came from here, and then suddenly as she's singing, there are flowers here also. See? So the flowers went from that side to... okay. Okay, so she gave that look. In fact, Lyodra is actually quite a good actress as well, because I can, if I do not have these words, I can still understand what is going through. So she is definitely not in a, you know, she kind of likes him, but she's, once he leaves, she's not in a great mood, as you can see. Like, her face is, you know, she does not like, she's like, I have someone else, I can't like him. Okay. The song is beautiful, it's simple, it's the tune is not something that's very, very different. I definitely heard this tune before in another way, but you know, ballads are like that. And her voice makes it beautiful, it's very, very smooth. As I said, I don't hear much of a gear one voice, which I like. I prefer her in 2 and 3s. Oh, she drops the flop. She's not going to be jumping off the building, right? Because she's on a very, very high... She's on a high place. Okay, I don't think she's going to jump. What? Cannot like him, but in the end they still hold hands. Or is this in the past? And then she said no. I'm confused now. Why is there a whole hand right there? That means in the end, Lyodra said, okay, let's make it work. Not too sure. Okay, let's come back here and show you what other parts that I like more. I like that, that's it. Right at the start, she immediately went into the next stage of a voice instead of that very, very low voice, which sometimes is a little bit, she needs to build up on that one. But this one here, she already starts on that favorite part of her voice that I like. That's for me. So this part here is, it mimics the whole song so nice for me. Yeah. And I am a fan of ballads. As you can see, I like pop song, I like ballads, I like rock songs also. In fact, I like all kinds of songs. But when I was younger, I listened to Ella, who is also, she did ballads, she also did rock songs. So I think, yeah, I listened to Malay songs as well. So for me, it's quite, it is not alien for me to hear songs that are not from my language, which is English or Chinese, right? Okay. Then the rest, as I say. So the whole MV is very simple. It's her and this guy who she cannot love, who keeps coming to her shop. She will kind of like him, but she is with someone else. Okay, and if you can, let me know what the hashtag is for with the Terlanjur Mencinta. Terlanjur Mencinta. Yeah, like why is there a hash sign there? Is it something to ask him to come back or what? That part I'm not sure. So if you can tell me in the comments down below, it would be great. And the guy obviously cannot read English because when she put closed, he said, no, I'm coming in. if someone like Lyodra is manning a shop, I think if I'm the guy, I would be going in also. So I think it's not wrong. Oh, why do you come to me? Okay, so the second time around, maybe I can understand the song a little bit more. Maybe that's why they held hands. See, she will say that it's not possible between us, but the MV does not show that. Okay, but it doesn't take away that it's a beautiful song. And Lyodra's visuals are amazing in there as well. So let me not think too much about the MV. Okay, let's get to the part where she... Yeah, this is the part where she's starting to build up. Oh, I love this. So it's nice that I finally got to hear Lyodra in an MV. One big thing is that I think her acting in MVs are great as well. She is not an actress. She does not overact. So I think it's nice. Her face will kind of show what she wants to... what she's feeling. Yeah. And then this is where she raised her arms out. So this was the part where I felt it was a bit dangerous because she was on a very high place and she dropped the flowers. So I thought that she was going to do something bad. It was good that she did not. Love the voice. Okay, so she definitely looked at him like, I like you. She had that I like you face from her eyes, but she can't like him, which I really still don't know why. So this is Mifi. I've just reacted to Lyodra's Mengapa Kita. Let me know why is there a hashtag there as well. Love her voice. So it's nice to see Lyodra in a different medium. Rather than just like in concerts or her on stage doing a competition. So I think it's cool. And I hope you enjoyed it as well. So like, comment, subscribe down below if you want more of this content. Remember at HQ, we just love great music. Be it is whichever language, we just love music and dance as well. So I will... me and Nicole, we will just go all around. We will be looking for songs, we will be looking for K-pop, we will be looking for international pop that's reacted, related to K-pop as well. Whatever, yeah. So Lyodra, of course, we know she is kind of connected to K-pop as well. That's how I discovered her in the end. This is good. Okay, and then we'll end at the part where I really don't understand what was going on, where she held hands with him. I really don't want to see that part too much. So as said, outro, and I'll see you in our next reaction. Take care. So sad. Why hold hands? Don't fight.